You sure look tasty today.
Hey, what are you making?
I'm making my delicacy tennis balls. Don't they look tasty?
Not really. I've never thought of eating tennis balls before.
You just don't get it.
These just look so good today.
Well, time to head on home.
What are you doing? What are you eating? Harambe! No! No, stop! Stop! You don't eat him! You don't! I thought I told you this million years ago, alright? Yeah!
Harambe, Ben, are you alright?
I think I might be dying, Carl. I think I might be dying. I think I might be dying.
Well, either way, we're gonna get you fixed up.
Let's get you to the hospital.
I'm so glad that they were able to get us into the hospital so early. I was thinking it was going to take a couple minutes.
Me too. I was really hoping that we would get to sit in the waiting room today.
Well, not ever. You just don't get everything you want sometimes, right? You just don't get everything you want sometimes.
Monkey.
Yes?
Monkey, your best friend, Dragon?
Yes, I know who that is.
His best friend, Harambe Pen, just got put in the hospital. He was being eaten by a shark.
Wow, I can't even believe he'd let a shark eat Harambe Pen.
He didn't eat him fully. He was just chomping on him, you know? Now Harambe Pen doesn't have legs! Oh no! This is horrible.
I agree. This is truly monstrosity stuff and other bad words.
Well, I have to go now. Have fun cooking your tennis balls, I think.
Well, I will. I'll see you later, Tiffany.
All right. Bye.
Gosh darn, people don't even know how to let me just cook my tennis balls. I just want to cook my tennis balls, man. Just leave me alone. I just got this nice new grill. Cooking my tennis balls on it. It's so fantastic. I mean, look at this quality. Just look at the quality of these tennis balls. I'm going to shut this side off. Much better. Now they can just cook on this side. I think these are gonna be my dinner. Well, it's time.